your scalp check, right? Good. So, do you have any concerns that I should be aware of? Okay. Itchy scalp and some flakiness. Okay. Let me just have an overall look. So, let's see. Oh yeah, I can definitely see some redness going on your scalp. Looks a little bit irritated. On top as well. Lots of problems like itchiness, breakouts, sensitive scalp, hair loss and everything. So we should keep it nice and cool. Okay, let me just have a close look. So just have a look. Scratches here and there, some blood residue and wounds as well. Did you scratch your hair head? Yeah, we have a look right up front. Understand if it's too itchy, you can't help but scratching. But they are not too bad. They have a lot, but if you don't scratch your scalp anymore, they will not get worse or anything. So yeah, try not to scratch your scalp, okay? Just scroll. scratch at the bottom. Bottom feels good. Not itchy at all. Perfect. How about behind your ear here? And this side. Good. Scalp is really, really dry. Right after you wash your hair, you feel really dry. But it gets oilier and oilier over time. So you can help washing your hair. Okay. I see. So, yeah, it seems like your scalp is too dry and lack of enough moisture. And that can actually cause excessive oil produce and flakiness. Yeah, so what I'm going to do today is I'm going to do some scalp scaling first to remove the dead skin cells and relieve the flakiness, okay? And then I'm going to apply some scalp hydrating mask and do a little bit of relaxing head massage as well for you. How does that sound? Great, okay? Well then, let's your hair and scalp, so nicely set. And let's do the scalp scaling right away. I'm going to be using this cotton swab type of scaling. And just working on your scalp. Okay. Yeah, it feels a little cold. Very refreshing. Okay. Because your scalp is really, really sensitive, I'm using the mildest one. Without any particles inside. Okay. Feels so great. Focus on the areas that you said itchy, not the bottom area, okay? It instantly relieves the itchiness, so you'll feel really, really nice. And above your forehead, just relax and feel this refreshing, feeling. Okay, and the bottom just a little bit. Just do some gentle scratching. Just make sure that skin cells are all removed well. I recommend using the one that is for sensitive scalp. Very, very mild one, okay? Yeah, your scalp is too sensitive. The one that you're using is too strong for you. Shampoo room and rinse it off. Mm-hmm. Okay, so yeah, now your scalp is really, really nice and clean. So let's do the hydrating treatment. to give some steam to your scalp, to open up the pores, and just make sure that the mask is really soaked in your scalp well. Okay? Alright, so let's just give some nice warm steam all over your scalp. Feels nice and warm. Okay, very nice. Now the pores are all nicely opened. Yeah. So, yeah. Let's apply some hydrating mask. Apply it on your scalp well. Just work it on your scalp. Make sure that you're nicely absorb into your scalp. Oh yeah, it has some cooling effect. Can you feel that? Because your scalp is hot, it will be very, very helpful for that. Okay. Natural ingredients, so it's very, very great for just balance out the scalp. Keep it not too oily. dry. Just keep it neutral. So after completely soaked in your scalp, you don't have to wash it off. And you will not feel any greasy or anything, greasiness. Very nice. And now let me do a little bit of relaxing scalp massage. Okay, so how's the pressure? As well. If you get lots of stress, that could just make your scalp feel hot. Okay, just just squeeze the bottom of your scalp. Okay, let me just do some tapping. Make your head, inside of your head, nice and clear. Okay, good. How does that feel? That's very nice to hear. Okay, and lastly, let me just apply a little bit of ointment. To the areas that you scratch it, so just a little bit. They will be naturally healed, but for more faster recovery, be the cause of itchiness, so relieve the itchiness. Perfect. Okay, so just brush your hair. Because your scalp is dry and sensitive, just let it naturally dry. You're not using hair dryer. It will be much better for your scalp. And yeah, the treatment is completed. I recommend you not washing your hair every day. Yeah. From now on, just wash your hair every other day, because your scalp is definitely needs some rest, okay? And try not to scratch your scalp, of course. Let it nicely heal its on its own. And I will give you the treatment, scalp hydrating mask, so please use them regularly and use some mild shampoo and everything, and your scalp will get better and better soon. Yeah, it was very nice to meet you, and I hope you have a nice day.